Hello. Hello, Mr. Ghost. Welcome on in. My God. Whew. I might have to grab a drink real quick just before we start this stream. So I'll be right back. All right, I am back. Welcome on in, everybody. We are back for another stream. It is Stardew Sunday. Working on Wildflower Farm. Gonna make some progress today, I think, in the mines, because we need some iron. So let's go. Realized that was like super loud. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah, we have to do this whole day over, I remember now, because it crashed. Oh yes. Okay, so we lost the day. Dwarf scroll batwing. Mushrooms. Quartz. Pepper and a melon. Hope everyone's having a great day today. Maybe we'll go buy some food at the saloon. More filling. I think that's a good idea. Hey, horsey. Welcome on into the stream. It's so nice to see both of you. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Nice chill day. Shane, you're so rude, bro. Get out of here. Your rudeness. Ooh, a baguette. We need to find Demetrius, though. And give him this melon. Okay, he's usually at the park. Doing okay, how about you? I'm glad to hear you're doing okay. I hope it gets better, though. I hope you feel better. Beckett! I'm doing okay as well. Demetrius! There you are. Bring George that hot pepper for his knee. Water the crops. Oh, we could grab some seeds actually. So we can stock up for next summer. We're definitely gonna need wheat and hay for the animals. Of seeds. Let's go. Jeeve! Hello. Hello, hello. Hello to all my friends. Much love, guys. So glad you're all here. How are you, Jeeve? Hope you're having a great day. Let's see if anything's forageable down here. Gotta fix that bridge over yonder. We We are full of baguettes.
Let's go.
Drop this stuff off. We're gonna go to the mines. We're gonna get some iron today, guys. We definitely need iron for sprinklers. Because we do not want to be hand watering these crops all year. Mm-mm. Ooh, there's three up here. Nice. We do have six. I didn't even realize that. Guess who bought more cake? Who could it be? Maybe it's you, Boja? Cake sounds pretty good right now. Ghost. Oh my god. Also, hello, SB. How are you? Hello, Potion. Welcome on into the stream. So nice to see you all. Oh, Coke, not cake. I'm doing okay as well, Potion. How are you? How are you, my friend? Cake too, to be honest. Yeah. Cake sounds really good right now. Alright, let's organize these chests a bit. Oh yeah, we gotta go back to Gunther again. Alright. also go in the other chest. Like minerals and artifacts. I'm alright. I'm 4 hours of sleep, but alright. Well, I'm glad you're alright, but I hope you can get some rest. Excuse me. We definitely are. I just have, situationally, I have a lot going on with certain situations. Which is, made it harder to focus on other things. So I do apologize. We're definitely gonna do this stream. I've just been really struggling lately, like, getting things in order. It's fine, I have to watch all of Batman. Ooh. How many are? Like, are you watching all the old ones and the new ones? And I appreciate that. Five first. Horsey, maybe you would left, because I know it gets I know you got stuff to do, like in the morning and stuff, so I think it may have been after. But yeah, we were just talking about like the community nights and stuff. I'm doing like a Lord of the Rings stream. I think that'd be really cool. I think it'd be awesome. Lord of the Rings. Let's go. I'm just wandering around waiting for this iron bar to be done. Are you done? No. Oh, I was there for your whole stream, just not the raid. Oh. Okay. Sorry, I need to take a drink of just fish for the rest of the night, and then we'll go see Gunther in the morning. Why is my farm so small? Our farm is small because we don't have enough sprinklers right now. And also we're in summer of year one, so I don't know. I don't expect it to be gigantic without sprinklers. Because you use like all your energy just doing that. Sprinklers in summer and just built different. Yeah, I mean, no, not even playing Minecraft, dude. Just the anxiety. We haven't had good luck in the mines either. Like, we're already at like level 30, 35, and have only found 6 iron ores. So it's been rough. Joja Cola. Get out of here. Thank you. Skill. Sorry, I need to take another drink. My throat's really dry for some reason right now. Excuse me. Very sorry. Skill. OP fishing skill. Thanks. That OP fishing. It's one of the best ways to make money, I feel like, early game. Oh. We need to sit differently. Not good for my back. Side today. Well, that's a no good. Well, I guess we could organize, bring this to Gunther. Oh, we could bring the geodes over. We have enough for two. Oh wait, maybe we shouldn't do the geodes today because luck won't be on our side, it said.
We love the baguettes.
Song request. After Dark. Is that the one we listened to yesterday? The After Dark one? garbage. Best time to plant the ancient seed. Hold up. Let's look that up. Oh, it should be planted in spring. So that way you can get the most. Yeah, no potion if you can't type. Just watching also, yeah, the one we listened to yesterday. Okay. This song is about halfway done, so once this is over, we can listen to that one. Yeah, we'll just organize. Plant these in the summer. These are all summer. Summer. Or fall. Alright, we'll leave those. This is spring. A boop and a bonk. Thank you so much for those. Thanks, Potion, for that hydrate. I tried to fix that this morning and I still can't figure it out. Thank you so much for that hydrate though, push. Oh, double hydrate. Thank you. Let's go. This is good because my throat's very dry right now, so thank you for the hydrates, guys. I don't know, the air's dry down here today. Is throat even drier? I don't know. Claiming this song as my own, I'm just playing it for entertainment purposes. I do not own the song. And now we can enjoy it, just for entertainment purposes. The second hydrate was for Horsey because he got scammed yesterday. Yeah, because it didn't work. It's cool, man. Double the hydrate. There was no ladder, just like 30 bugs killing me. Oh my god. Died and lost your sword? What? Oh my gosh, Horsey, no. I think you go into the Adventurers Guild, and I think they have them for sale. I'm like pretty sure. Yeah, I'm sorry that happened, Horsey. Big heckin' mood. Doo-doo. So silly, Orsi. Okay, no problem, potion. Got some organization done, guys. Let's go. Alright. Put two here. this is gonna be winter. All right. That looks so similar. Oh my gosh. No. Nothing in that one yet, it's fine. Hope everyone's having a great day today. Happy Sunday or happy Monday. Depending where you are. Touch your toes. I will try. All right, give me a second, y'all. Never mind. Never mind a what? Touch your knees instead. Okay, give me a second.
Thanks for that redemption.
All right, back. It was a good stretch. Thank you. horsey. I'm startled. It's in the zone cutting the tree. Oh, I totally forgot we had mushrooms, y'all. Normal stuff is still in this. Almost the end of summer, y'all. Oh, a little extra luck. Let's go to the mines. Oh, did you end up getting another sword, Percy? Did you find it? Did you find the place? I got off for a bit. Oh, no prob. That's cool. Slingshot, nice. Oh yeah, requires ammo. That's right. Crystal things give you anything? I don't remember. That is an angry slime. Oh my gosh. To get as much iron ore that we can on this trip. Oh, another frozen geode. Nice. Thank you. No, we're gonna pass out, guys. I don't know if we're gonna make it back. Oh my god. We're gonna get charged money and we might lose stuff. No. No. Oh my god, guys, we made it. Let's go. Didn't know if we were gonna make that. Let's go. p.m. A rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Pelican Town on their long journey south for the winter. We're all gathering at the beach to watch. You don't want to miss this. See you tonight, Demetrius. Very cool. I will be right back. All right, I am back. We gotta borrow the car. I think that's the only one. This random corn. Okay. Kern. down coal. I don't know how much coal we have. Nah, we don't even have enough. Okay. Say hi to Miso. Little Miso, yum. Hello. Mushroom. Spruced it up a little bit. I'm gonna go to PC, aka change account, see you in a sec. Okay, Potion, no problem at all. See you shortly. Why? 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 Probably go chop some trees down. Imagine if it was night in Minecraft world. Oh god. That would be disastrous. Probably be funny as heck, but be right back. Okay. Nice. Nice motion. Heck yeah. We should probably upgrade our tools before we make more sprinklers. Go to the bathhouse and then let's finish clearing all of these areas. Mushroom, aquamarine, sea urchin, sunflower. All right. Grab a few things. Mushrooms, morel, another mushroom, and a morel. Okay. And a poppy. All right. Oh, we could have brought a jelly over. That's okay. We'll get that next time. For the money out of the way. Where was the poppy at? in one of these. It's gotta be. Where did we see the poppy? Ah, the chef's bundle. Those are all super expensive. Hey Andrea, what's up? Welcome on into the stream. How's it going? My music for some reason is not working. Alright, put on this playlist. Me, Mar Potion. Hello, hello. It's actually not. I like how the bridge is fixed for this scene, but then when you go back, it's not fixed. I just thought that was funny. Jellies. are pretty. The glow of summer has faded out, and the moonlight jellies carry on towards the great unknown.
Love it.
Now we're gonna be in fall.
LOL. For sure.
Just gonna put extra food. Special foods in there.
Yeah, I mean, it would make sense you got ads because you're not subbed on this account, though.
Fall, y'all. Let's go. Copper too. We're gonna make four sprinklers. Thank you.
Alright, we'll be a little better. All the seeds are on. It's not perfect, perfectly aesthetic, but it works.
What? And the Black Briar says soy 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 soy. And the Black Briar says soy soy. And the Black Briar says soy 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 soy
KIGTG now LCYA also you may be muted stream was very fun. Hope you have a great rest of your day in stream.
Oh my gosh, I have been muted. I'm so sorry guys, I don't know how that happened. Also, thank you for the very kind words. I had fun. It's always nice hanging out. And thank you so much for the 10 bits as well, my friend. Very kind of you. Hope you have a great day. Glad you had fun. And we'll see you soon. Bye, Horsey. See you. I forgot we could put them on. Dang it. This is where I could restart the day over. Oh, my bad. Thank you. I don't want to. Instead, it's just, it's part of the game. Instead, put it in the soup. Can you? Is that something that's a thing? Oh my gosh. If you can, if you're gonna still lurk, because the Twitch thing recognizes when it's like muted on the stream. So just mute the tab instead. Yeah, I appreciate that. And I hope you have fun. You may have. my memory's definitely not not what it used to be. Oh, we were supposed to go to the bathhouse. Yeah, that's fair. Sorry about that. It just really helps me out, so we figured it out, at, like all of us the other day, so. I appreciate the lurks, my friend. I hope you have fun. least we'll get some of them watered. Confused.
go to the bathhouse. We got a bunch of stuff watered. Definitely need more energy. Hi, Miso.
Break.
Spread the love. Day of fall. We will be visiting Stardew Valley and Wildflower Farms again next weekend, maybe during the week, but always Saturday and Sunday. And we will be back tomorrow for Minecraft Monday. And it's going to be lots of fun this fall. I want to thank you all for coming to hang out with me. I appreciate you all so, so much. I hope you all have a wonderful day, night, wherever you are. And I'm going to find someone for us to read. Super chill. He's playing on the Nanner's SMP today, which is his SMP that he started. It's been pretty fun over there. We're gonna go hang out. I hope you all have a great day, and I will be back tomorrow to hang out with you guys.
So the highlight of my day. Yes, I'm sick. Alright, bye for now, guys.